Karina Huber, and welcome to Much More Music Listed, where today we'll be counting down the 20 best rocker chicks in music. Now, it's not all about big blown-out hair and black eyeliner, although that helps. It's about the chicks who really know how to rock out on stage. No five-octave ranges, no Pop-Tarts, no folksy balladeers, just pure attitude and presence. Now, what rockettes can rock out better than the boys? What girls can bring you to your knees with their attitude? Let's find out. She was the metal queen back in the 80s, and though she may have softened somewhat in recent years with her new jazzy sound, she still holds the crown for right-on rocker chick. At number 20, Lee Aaron.
Before Lee Aaron came out with the album Metal Queen, which was her second album, and it was a huge success for her. She was a woman in an arena that was very male-dominated. I mean, she really played on her sexuality in a big way. What should I do to my body? And, you know, she was a novelty. It was when hard rock was really prevalent.
The thing about the heavy metal bands and the male heavy metal icons, it's almost like they wanted to be Lee Aaron. It's like they wanted to be women, you know, with the big hair and the makeup. She was able to do it and get away with it because she was a woman. She epitomized that heavy metal chic. Heavy metal guys aspire to be very female, and for Lee Aaron, it comes naturally.
Lee Aaron sort of had the look, the metal queen look, the long hair, the leather boots, the gloves. She was different than a lot of other women in rock at the time. She holds a passion like no other could. No one should talk.